often like to link techniques like that together to show the flow of jiu-jitsu, because that's really what it's about. It's not about a technique, it's about the transitions between the techniques and how you set those up. That's the real story. Any questions on today's techniques in this morning session? Yes, please.
Only that when the neck is protected, it's often so hard to get even the first hand in.
Yeah. So for that, again, pre-positioning, TJ, please. So it's you don't want to tip them off. You don't want to tip them off. If he's burying himself in my neck, maybe I insert my hand here, and then I move around, okay? And then I don't do anything for a while. Maybe I try to affect a sweep. Oh, that's no good. And then I move into the position. But I can't go for this and then go immediately for it's too obvious for somebody with experience. So it's really about pre-positioning yourself. Or another good example is we're fighting a bird and I just happen to have my palm here. I'm moving out. This is good. He comes back to center line, and then I enter into the kimura. So setting that up, kind of lulling them, so thinking, oh, you know, he's been here for a while, I'm in no danger. And then when the time is right, effective. Ball. Did great. Let's have a lunch break, and I'll see you.